been playing for 4 years now, and I chose the violin because when I was small, this is the first instrument I saw, and it really inspired me. It's also one of my dreams, and because I have a lot of dreams, the violin's like the most important one for me, because it's like my one whole life dream, and I think I'm gonna play until I die.